So sekarang kita orang tengah packing. Kita nak balik. It is currently raining right now. So ini semua our stuff. Cukup kot. Let's hopefully tak ada orang tinggal. So we are off to makan roti canai. And yeah, let's go eat breakfast first. So untuk hari kita order macam yang semalam. Yang ni tengok tertarik dia pun. The place very Malaysian. So ni kita makan roti canai, canai dengan sambal. Ni dua, ni satu.
I just eat the roti canai and apparently it's very good. But dia rasa macam lembut but at the same time crispy. And it's kind of hard to get this kind of roti canai in KL.
Right, so right now we are heading to Perlis and apparently it's a 2 hours drive. Basically, I silap budget. I thought it because from back then when I was in Kedah, we go to Perlis, it's only like an hour something drive. So basically, in terms of budget, in terms of timing, it's a lari sikit. But I think it's gonna be okay because since we're already here, so might as well just go. In terms of fuel, we don't have fuel. So kita orang stop dekat Alostar. Right now we are at Alostar. Sepatutnya kita orang just straight to Perlis, but my fuel is running out. So kita orang dah isi minyak and sekarang Iman pula yang driving. Kita orang so jalan ni sempit sikit, so you have to be careful. This is the view. Right now we are already at Perlis and we are meeting someone, a friend of ours. So right now kita nak stop sekejap dekat my punya kedai, Green Cafe. Okay okay, private. Okay, tak boleh. Kita reunite. Yang lagi seorang ni tertinggal, tak dapat join. But she did send us this, very thoughtful of her. Look what the letter say. I'm sorry I could reunite with you guys in this trip with you guys. I mean, kita tak dapat reunite pun because lagi dua orang, Haikal dengan Naim, tak dapat join. So yeah, ada dapat jumpa seorang budak ni. Yang ni through online pun tak apalah. So yang ni ibu Mai buatkan kita orang coffee.
Kita orang kat nama tempat ni nak pokok getah. Kita tak tahu nak beli apa kat sini, but Mai bawa kita orang jalan-jalan kat sini. So we'll see apa yang diorang ada jual kat sini.
Mai, ibu Mai pun ikut sebab kita ajak dengan Iman. So we will explore the streets. TV pun ada jual.
So kita dah ada dekat Anjung Kediri, tapi ramai orang.
Kita campur durian.
So ni basically apa yang kita order. Itu apa yang order Mai punya kot. Yang ikan keli. So ini tarikan pelancong lah kiranya.
Dia macam rasa awkward tau lah. Masuk kampung tiba-tiba dengan kamera semua.
Iya.
Malu tu lah, malu.
Okay, dia boleh masuk lah?
Boleh?
I don't think so.
Tak, luar lah kot.
Luar je.
Oh,
sebab
macam
kat
Melaka lah.
Macam ni
sebenarnya rumah orang.
Rumah tetangga. Main attraction dia jambatan lah kiranya.
Tapi weather dia okey lah, tak panas. Sebab usually Perlis memang panas. Panas yang lain macam. Tadi pagi panas lah. But right now it's okay. Dia punya weather.
So dia punya mural is actually quite nice. Bujok.
Okay, walaupun
ni apa, acrylic eh?
makan walaupun dia macam ni.
Lukisan dia nostalgic.
Ada ni. Ui.
Oh ni eh?
Ada foto. Kita
tak payah. Tak berkasar. Dia punya jambatan gay. So kita dekat the bridge, the famous bridge. So dia punya bridge is covered with rainbow flag.
Jom,
saya
macam
ni. Macam tengok bot dia cantik, wow.
Okay, so there you go, kampung. Kampung hujung. Kampung Hujung Tanjung kot nama dia. Not sure. Tapi right now we are on our way to Padang Besar eh. Padang Besar? Padang. Yeah, on the way to Padang Besar.
Kaki dia
sebab kurang ramai trafik. So basically we are dekat Padang Besar. Well, the view is nice, but this is something that we explore back in our previous vlog. So over there kat situ. And then kat dalam sana maybe just kawasan kampung-kampung. Terus sekarang kita dekat tak dengan border Thailand?
Tu depan tu sikit lagi nak masuk Thailand.
Oh I see.
Bendera polis tu. So
ya, yeah, takut jugalah sebab dia macam foreign new places kan.
Foreign exchange.
So sekarang kita macam in the middle of nowhere tau lah. Sebab sini tak ada apa sangat.
So kita kita ada dekat Padang Besar. Tapi yang pelik ni kan handphone my. Kau pun alah dia sorok pula.
Pukul 4.
Tapi dekat handphone kita orang pukul 3. Sebab maybe because we are in a different time zone, so iPhone automatically reset our phone time. So tadi kita terkejut sikit sebab tadi mula-mula pukul 4 and then tiba-tiba pukul 3. We thought we save an hour tiba-tiba. But yes, jom explore Padang Besar.
There's a lot of people here. Dia punya weather pun is quite hot. Even my breath, when I breathe to my nose, I can feel basic.
So my suruh kita nak ambil at least one kitchen as a souvenir.
Kitchen, huh? Apa-apa je.
Pasukan kelapa, pasukan sini ada Thailand goods.
So kita beli ice cream club. So ni pun mai beli. Kalau ikut kan, kita nak beli banyak benda kat situ. But we are all brokies.
Yeah.
Yeah, cash pun.